young man and young woman who will receive the award were voted on by the administration, the faculty, and the staff. And it is indeed a privilege to present the 2014 Spirit of Father Gibault Award to the young man who rightly deserves this honor this year, Austin Gregson.
Oh.
And it's also